Oscar, great battle between you and the 51. What gave you the advantage?
I was just trying to stay behind him as much as I could and wait for a mistake or something. We were really even, so it really, that's what it was going to take, was a mistake from him. And I got it. He slipped up just a little bit, and I was able to get underneath him and get around him.
And it looks like you are happy with a podium finish.
Yeah, we've had the last couple races here. We haven't been getting the results we want, but we'll take a podium. I'd like to be up a few more spots, but I got to thank my sponsors, M. Jolly & Son LLC and American Landscaping and Lawn Science. They keep us competitive and keep us up front, so.
Well, it was a competitive run for the driver of car number 24, PJ Thompson.